Hello viewers, this is AKwasp and another submission to BornForPVM's top 10 challenge zero stats brewed event, and I went back to Corporal Beast to try and solo it with the Storm of Armadale spell alongside Dreadnips and a cannon, and gave it my best, but it just totally failed again. So I'm pretty just convinced that soloing Corp just isn't feasible with zero stats, because you can't hit him, and if you do hit him, he just out hits you by far and just totally tears you. So I don't know, I figured I'd post this video anyways just because I tried. So anybody who thinks that it could be done, I'd be happy to hear, what I could have done differently. But I don't think it could have been done. I tried. So anyways, I did, succeed in the double jad plus heart Aiken challenge. So that hopefully will make the top 10 somewhere in the list. Hopefully somewhere high in the list. And yeah, that's it. The deadline's, the end of today, so there won't be another submission from me. And hopefully I'll get the opportunity to head back to Corp for Born's next challenge. Assuming it's not, something ridiculous like running upside down in the wilderness. That wouldn't let me do this, but hopefully, Born for PVM would have a good top 10 PVM challenge next week. Anyways, alright, see ya. Oh.